Down Lower Campus Road, the University of Hawai'i baseball team wrapping up their four-game series against BYU today with a doubleheader in Manoa. It's taking on out to Les Murakami Stadium for game one of the double dip. Pick things up in the second inning. Cougars already up 3-0, but the Big Island boys biting back. First, it was Hilo Grat. Chase Ka'awa with the single to right center. He makes his way on to second base, getting in scoring position to get driven in by Kamehameha Hawai'i lump, Dalen Kalikdun. Hawai'i closed it to 3-2, but Bows had plenty more opportunities they just couldn't cash in on. At the end of the game, 1-for-9 with runners in scoring position, 4-3 BYU, surviving to take game three. But in the nightcap, Hawai'i rallying back to split the series, running away with this one, 8-3. Two-way lefty Logan Paulson on the hill, getting his first career victory, going six strong innings, one run. Now it's 5-2 on the season. Bows begin a four-game series with Loyola Marymount starting on Thursday night.